I chose my way because, first of all, this show, since the beginning, was supposed to travel to the Brooklyn Museum. So it was a collaboration between Pompidou Center and Brooklyn, so it had to be an international title to be understood in different countries. Everybody know my way, so it was very easy to connect with the sort of a little bit romantic also feeling what I want people have when they enter the show. And so this piece is made of 5,000 bricks made in India, all each blown by the glass blowers, and put in a pile like the piles you can see in India. So because they don't have a lot of money, they collect the bricks, they put them together in their garden, and when they have enough bricks, they build a house. And I was very impressed by all those piles of bricks all around the road waiting to be houses. So I decided to make a big pile and to cover it by necklaces like in some fairy tales. But by the way, what is very important for me, it's also an homage for me to the event of Stonewall in New York in the 60s, where the first gay rights happened. So for me, that's why also it's called Precious Stonewall. This idea of working on an iconic form from America, the wagon, to transform this wagon of pain and hope into something like fairy tales. And you imagine a total family crossing America, put all their hope, all their, you know, energy in this trip, you know. And I think it's a little bit the symbol of this show. It's a trip. So this is really the one of the moving piece you can find in the show.